What's up, Airsoft Atlanta TV? Today we're going to be bringing you a product line review. Not going to be just on one product. We have four fantastic products that we are now stocking. We are now stocking the Amoeba line. First, we're taking a look at the AM008. Now, this is a completely polymer-bodied airsoft weapon, but the gearbox is going to be metal. All the gearboxes in any of these are going to be metal. Cool little features to note is we do have the front flip-up side up here that is integrated into this imitation gas block, which also does have a rail segment. That is metal. Then we have the rear sight right there. The magazine releases on all of these are really comfortable and, like, huge. They very much exaggerate the magazine release. So no matter what you're wearing, small hands, big hands, some as big as your head, you can operate these mag releases. Cool upper receiver design, very blocky, forward assist and all that jazz. Hop-up systems, access like any other M4. Stock, also where the battery is housed. Moving on, we've got the AM009. This one's going to be pretty much like the first one. The only thing is we've got this entire front section right here is metal. But one thing that's really cool to note is that this is not going to make this gun too front heavy. This thing is actually really well balanced, especially when you put a battery into the rear. It's going to balance out this weapon beautifully. You have all these front rail segments and stuff like that that can be moved around. They are plastic, but they can be moved around. And now we have... I'm going to say it. Honey Badger. The Honey Badger has this really cool stock system. It's two position, but very comfortable to shoulder. It has the flip up front and rear sights, and also has these really cool little stops that can be moved around on any part of this front rail segment, and has the integrated suppressor look for that really sexy, sexy gun. One thing that we really like to take pride in is that we are the only company at the moment stocking this weapon. So at the moment of this video posting, we are the only company to have this weapon available. This is the Micro Honey Badger. While it retains the stock feature of the other Honey Badger, this one does have, instead of a suppressor, it has a little bitty amplifier, which makes the noise a little bit more interesting. It also does come with this front vertical grip, and the front and rear sights are actually MP7 sights, which are really cool. So you have, even in the folded down position, they are able to be used as pistol sights, or you flip them up and use them as rifle sights. And another thing to note on this one is the pistol grip is slightly different, but still really comfortable and fun to use. The magazines do have this really cool little grip thing that you can have, so when they're in their vest, quick access to your magazines. Cool thing to note about the Amoeba series is they come with these little tags, like every other airsoft gun will pretty much, their company will put their little tag or whatever on the trigger guard. But really cool about this one is these have all the information that you need as to the quality control of your weapon. It shows at the test what the average velocities and joules are in meters per second, and it'll show you the joule. And also says the temperature in which it was tested in, and it'll have the item number itself and the tester's signature and the date on which it was tested. This one personally being tested in August 28th of 2015. Hey, let's see what these things look like while they're shooting. If you would like to take a look at all the Amoebas that we have in stock, please visit www.airsoftatlanta.com. What is the advantage of ordering from Airsoft Atlanta, you might say? Well, really cool thing that we do is if you order before 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for USPS priority mail shipping, your order will ship out the same day. Also, if you order before 5 p.m. for UPS, for ground shipping, it will ship out the same day. Orders over the weekend ship out on Monday. What other company can guarantee you that kind of shipping time?